Here we go. New game. Let's do it. Let's get into it. Let's do it. Let's go. Here we are. Quarry time. Let's
quarry.
Let's mine some rocks.
Who's quarry?
Barely know her.
No. That doesn't work.
I don't care.
The moon's a projection!
It's not real. The moon is a lie.
You and McGregor.
From Attack of the Kenobi.
Johnny Depp.
He was in Star Wars, right?
Pretty Leslie Nielsen.
Yeah.
Pretty sure he played Jar Jar.
Fuck. Imagine. Nice forest.
This music is so sexy.
It's really odd to have this like horror feeling intro.
I like
it. Sam, you just don't get it, bro.
But maybe he does.
Get it, like, so much that I don't get it.
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Know what I mean?
Yeah, dude. That's it.
I don't know what I mean.
No, I mean, maybe.
Tell me what I mean.
What do I mean, please?
Who is this? This Ariana Grande? Fuck.
No idea.
Paige, you know stuff.
I thought it was. I'm not sure.
Sounds like it.
Maybe it's
it's either that or Will Ferrell.
I was gonna say that chick that sang that Friday song.
Rebecca Black, don't disrespect!
Friday, yeah, that one. Gonna get down on
Corner
Friday.
My Side by Nick.
Why'd you kill the music?
Mark, Lucy Adler Hill, and Michael Orchid.
I don't think I do.
Right.
Begins with an L.
Man, the L word? Like, these games look good, but fuck, the mouths go so
lost,
wide.
Max, we're lost.
We're just,
just a bit,
flux.
Huh?
Right, so, lost.
That's debatable.
That's a...
Oh!
Good time, Vince, huh? It's interesting.
Yeah.
Take a moment to consider the following.
What are we, in Fallout? Guide
you through the I was just thinking the exact same thing.
...that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are...
You silly Billy!
...or QEDs, which will help you to act at just the right time.
Pop up. I didn't see.
Watch your step.
Yeah, I know, but you missed.
Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you
stop arguing.
Your surroundings.
Mom and Dad fought
the bomb and the Crispell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up!
I got it.
Yeah,
I caught it.
Nice catch.
I'm
nice
a boss.
Catch, honey.
Thank you.
Screen's just smashed. Fucked.
December camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
My God.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye,
also,
hot dogs.
My pillaging.
See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke.
Oh, we're doing this now, are we?
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of
Please
my
stop
eyes.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Mom. Yes.
God, would you guys put on a fucking radio or something?
Bro, I love...
What do we want, the map or the leaflet?
Oh, I thought it said mop.
It's team mop.
Get the mop if... Yeah, we'll get the mop.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
It's a mop.
No, but seriously, how happened to the normal map?
I need to clean this car.
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
gotta download your maps beforehand, you silly!
You stupid!
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
It's a kid!
It's growing!
Is this Little Hope?
Yuck!
Yummy.
It doesn't tell me which way to put it.
Maybe it's just a one button thing.
Well, that's what I did. And it failed.
But it did say swipe to the right at the thing. Did you swipe it to the right, or did it?
No, I pressed the same button as last time because it didn't come up with a directional.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, well.
I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What?
Yeah, dude, it was a bear.
What was it?
It was a ghost.
No, it was a bear.
But where'd the lady go?
Do you think we had a person?
She got eaten by the bear.
I don't know.
Of course.
She was the mom.
I mean, it was really close. Really close, but maybe we didn't.
Shouldn't have grabbed it.
Yeah.
Don't get out of the car, silly. It's raining.
Get out of the car, check on the bear.
What is it?
It's just a bear with a mop.
I really
oh, sorry, I was just cleaning the road.
It's all wet, it keeps raining.
Maybe it looks worse than it is?
Do you have any honey?
Just Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
I dropped my honey. When I left home today, I forgot to put on my pants. Now I seem to be stuck in the middle of the road.
Ooh.
With a mop.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Not if I do first.
You crying, wussy boy?
See ya.
Is the mom in the back seat?
It's about time you got here. About time you got here, dearie.
Oh yeah, fucking left click for Snoop.
He's just in the bag and all the smoke comes out.
Oh no.
Why didn't you tell me?
Rejected.
How rude.
Fucking red stamp. Rejected stamp on it. No way.
Open the letter and it's just fucking full of like note stickers.
But like nothing's written on it. It's just rejected stamps all over it.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Congratulations, you're a reject.
Picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Yeah, but it's warm.
Fun fact, last time I went camping, this pretty much exact thing happened, except the thing in the road was a rabbit, and the car in the bushes was flipped twice.
Wow.
What?
Holy shit.
Shit. Yeah, legit.
Wow.
Ah! It's Grandma!
Grandma. Don't kill me about the car!
Grandma, what are you doing?
Yeah, true story. That was about 15 years ago. Yeah, that's hectic, dude. Never again. Fuck camping, dude.
Just
wait, it wasn't like...
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Like the car you came in?
We were on our way. Ooh, and...
Define off.
Car.
Which, bro, just don't roll your car when going camping.
Compliant.
Alright, no one said anything.
Max, hurry up!
Like, stop arguing!
What's going on?
Wait, it's gonna make me
I'm
cry.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
It's fucking wild bears out here. You guys are too busy arguing.
They could be
wants his honey. Just give it to him.
Well, I don't know. I just I heard
wild Pooh bears.
Like a woman.
I'm coming to get her? You.
Have you seen that one new movie's coming out?
No, I haven't seen it.
Which one?
There's like a horror movie coming out based on like the Pooh Bear characters.
No, that sounds sick.
Yeah. I think there's a trailer for it out already.
Kind of bigger scale, like comedy like horror.
Yeah. Oh,
I thought you were gonna say something. What is it? Just the game or?
Yeah, just kind of froze there for a second.
No, no, no. I thought Paige was going to say something about it goes just like this.
No, just like the game.
Ah. Hmm. Yeah, I was...
They flip a car.
Yeah, I was just waiting for something. It was hella anticlimactic.
The fool.
Oh, it's car. It's against the car, the fool.
Cool. Don't know what that does, but... Press Q, but it doesn't want to do it. Okay.
Dude, someone fucking left that there, and you just took it.
It's mine now, dude.
No, he burnt it. It's different.
It's true.
The Harbum Scabum.
That was Pooh Bear's card.
Let's have a look.
You have the audacity to steal my cards!
Okay, it doesn't really... Doesn't do too much. Okay.
We're going to circus! We're going to circus!
Let's walk out this way, it's a good idea.
And just to bring it around full circle, Ewan McGregor was in that Chris.
He was! Robin. Yeah.
Which one?
So, you know what? That's lovely.
You know
what? And Winnie the Pooh movie.
Ewan McGregor was in?
Oh, yeah, he was too.
Yeah, he was. Yeah,
that movie was great.
You know what? Life just has a way of working itself out.
Mm-hmm. Okay, don't want to like take anything from it or have a look. Okay. Do I want to take those handcuffs in case Pooh Bears come or something? No? Okay. Let's go. Let's go this way. Let's see what's up.
No amount of steeled cuff can contain me. I have a bloodlust.
Pooh Bear in a dress.
Ew.
Ew.
Mommy's worried.
No, my name's Kim. I'm not Silas. Ah, spooky spooks. Who is this woman? She's everywhere.
Where are you?
I've got to say, we've walked pretty far from the car.
Silence.
God. Silas.
See, Lass.
What is this? Is it Pooh Bear? What the fuck? For real though, did anyone else fucking notice that?
I don't know, you're cutting out.
You're cutting out real bad.
Look, you're right.
Okay, did anyone notice how that sounded like Pooh Bear?
No?
When he said Silas.
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 What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods.
The birds were chirping.
There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
It was really peaceful.
Can we just leave?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. By the way, my grandma's coming for the road.
Grandma, come on.
Silence! She's really old. Don't be freaked out.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Kidding me!
Max! Rookie mistake.
Okay, give me a minute.
Yeah, right.
We've got to go, man.
Right, you're not helping
better
me.
Better get that mop.
Bro, stop doing it, bro. You gotta get yourself bolts, mate.
I'm gonna get that mop.
I'm sorry.
Got to do the reverse, and then fall, and then and put some logs under.
We're okay. We're safe in the car.
Yeah,
you're gonna be okay.
Jesus! Fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
You look like you done run off the road, huh?
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Yeah, that's Sam Raimi's brother.
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm.
You seem suspicious out here. Crashed.
Just picked up the car and throws it. Y'all just
been a while there.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
What's it fucking look like, man?
You're not wrong. Bro, gotta be honest. A ghost attacked us.
Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out.
That's just so creepy.
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
Ooh.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this kind of like...
Gotta go smoke some weed to listen to my nerves.
Just gets in the back with Snoop.
What, like Evelyn?
Yeah, criminal.
I need a ride. Ooh, I love that sound. You know how fast you were going when I was towing you?
Here's a ticket. Too fast for towing. Here,
this late at night.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. Where I knew counselors.
Ooh, they're dead.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
What's this fucking dude's problem?
You're not gonna see all the dead bodies I left behind.
Not tonight.
He's got blood on him. His neck.
Been mud.
Is it that's blood? Blood.
No, that's blood, dude.
Yeah.
It's the nearest place you can bunk.
It's like a scratch mark, or it's just straight up blood.
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're.
He's the bear.
Do you understand?
Nah. Insistent.
Compliant.
Fuck that, dude.
No, bro. Compliant.
Why?
We don't want to upset the policeman.
Why? He's being a fucking prick.
Paige,
yeah, but
reckon?
We don't want to upset him.
Insistent, for sure.
All right.
Yeah, fuck.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I
don't
told
poke
you
the
to
bear.
To the motel.
Where the fuck do you think you are?
That's where they were going.
We're not
the bear is speaking.
Ma'am. If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle.
See what you guys did?
You should fucking shoot this guy. Just kill the cop.
I don't think we have a gun.
Son?
We have a mop.
Remain in the vehicle.
Oh. Never gone camping with David Page, I know that much. He gets killed by a cop.
How many drinks are you had?
Yeah.
I had 20.
Okay. So, we...
Dude, it's a pencil!
Harbinger Motel.
The sharpens on his
is it a pencil? What the fuck you need to lick a pencil for? Oh, you son of a bitch! What the fuck you licking pencil for?
I like the taste of the lick.
It gets me hot.
This guy did be kind of sussing, you know?
Mmm.
Because his fucking pants are way too high.
He's got something going on.
I trust him. I like the cut of his jib.
All kids ever tasted human flesh.
But what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
freak.
Bro, he's gonna be the one that looks creepy, but then he saves us. We know it.
It's possible.
I don't care. Fuck that. It's the principal.
Yeah,
I know my rights.
And the blood is because he cut himself shaving.
Yeah.
He's got long nails and he scratched himself.
Is it itchy? He got itchy. Mozzie bite. You've seen the mozzies around here, of course. It's normal.
That was weird, dude. That was weird.
That guy was weird.
Yeah.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Did you see that hook hand?
Nice to meet you.
This guy really wimped it, I'll be honest.
What's that, David?
This guy really wimped it, I'll be honest.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night, thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
Oh,
I don't know, kind of tricked him into showing.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy?
Go to fucking Hackett's Quarry.
Really
fuck
to
this dude, man.
Cop who told us in the middle of the creep ass woods. To
yeah, exactly. Exactly. Speaking some fucking
sense. But he knows that there's like killers in the quarry.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am,
he's been fighting the monsters.
Seriously, do I look like a man?
Holy shit!
I'm like 20 years before I'm a man.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
The end.
That was a good game. I wonder whatever happened to the cop.
And the
yeah,
beer.
Wonder what his deal was.
So I'll take care of the cop.
Looks so similar
sure
to the,
plenty of snacks.
The Until Dawn Lodge.
Yeah, it does,
you gotta
actually
be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well,
this dude's pissing
this,
me off, too.
This is the difference.
Hello?
Yeah, this is the difference, Chris. Yeah, come on, you need to switch on,
how
mate.
How was I supposed to know?
What?
Huh?
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
why
of time.
Why would there be a
what?
I'll be at the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Just scaled.
Yeah, wait out here in the dark.
Yeah, right.
Max was cracking the sads big time.
Is anybody home?
What are you, one of those single-tiered people?
Just kick them up next to you. I'll see if I can.
Oh, it's a broom!
Didn't let me.
Maybe you can find the top.
Let's go for an explorer, shall we?
A broom is just a dry mop.
Bro, he's out sitting in the car letting his girl just fucking walk around this huge ass, creepy ass lodge in the dark. What the hell's the matter with this
bro,
dude?
She's an independent woman.
Can I not do
maybe
anything?
He's cold.
Oh yeah, she's probably got that fucking cap and short advantage, huh? That's alright, she's been for a run this morning.
Nah, she's a badass bitch.
She's a badass bitch.
That's a bad little bitch.
She's Sonya Blade.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Let's sit down on the ground.
That's Sonya's blade. Or something, I don't know. I've never
it's
seen
a
the movie.
Key!
I couldn't have seen the movie a million fucking times!
Mila's a bad little chick. We got us a map here.
Hmm. Are you moving the light or no?
Nah, I'm swinging by myself.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
What doesn't
and
kill
they
you?
Stay here.
I need your flesh.
Except Pooh Bear. He'll make you weaker. At the knees.
Alright, let's go to this creepy ass door, shall we?
Is that a baby crying?
I did hear that.
Nah.
Bro, it was totally
baby. Nah!
No, it wasn't, bro. Stop trying to scare me.
Ew.
Bro, I heard it.
Yeah, I reckon go in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, go in there, dude.
What?
It's the baby.
Hey. Hey, are you okay?
Oh, yuck!
Yuck!
Interrupted some dude taking a shit.
Trying to pull.
You didn't even get to wipe. Embarrassed him.
What?
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's a man going potty!
Somebody in the bunker, I think they might be stuck.
Why is Max so clueless?
I don't know.
To be honest,
this game's gonna make me cry,
dude. This shit's gonna
mean
he fucking lives. She's the one who's doing all this weird shit.
Nah, she's cool.
Clearly a zombie.
I don't know, you just said tools.
I'm gonna get you out of there completely silent and naked. Yeah, let's get the dude out.
Like best case scenario, it's some fucking loon. He's gonna probably try to murder you.
Yeah.
That's what Sam said.
You're
gonna
get stabbed
toilet.
In the eye, dude.
Whoa,
oh, dude, that'd be hectic.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so.
It was a troll.
Hammer. Let's get the hammer.
Hammer, bro.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Oh, come on!
Urgent.
So?
She needs his hammer.
She's already said hammer time. She can't go back on that.
Bro, hit it from the top.
Wow,
there.
That was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Oh, it smells like shit down here.
Why is there a deuce in the middle of the ground?
Huh, free poo.
Oh, look at that, welcoming gift.
Still warm.
Can't be far.
You've seen Evil Dead, right?
That's the whole, like, tasting everything.
Yeah.
Looks like it went westward. How do you know? I don't know as a guest, but I love the taste of this shit.
My name's Bear Grylls. I'm challenged with staying out here for 48 hours to survive on eat shit.
Meanwhile, the fucking crew with all their meals are just watching him eat shit.
Dude, he used to eat.
Oh, Ian!
Well.
Not Ian!
They're not Ian, like Bear Grylls.
Yeah.
Yeah, behind the scenes, they used to just sit down and eat meals. It was all.
Oh, yeah. He, like, there was statements that he would generally not to keep with some of the things, but I'm sure he would have at times. Man.
I'm sure there would have been some sort of, like, necessity for him to eat that based on health and safety or some shit.
Have you seen the video where, like, one of the scenes, he was, like, in this, like, it might have been Norway or somewhere like that, but it was, like, super volcanic
Max?
Sort of area, and there was a bit where he was, like, near this little, like, fissure in the ground, and he was, like, it's very dangerous around these areas, you know, it's very, like, glass-like rock and all this kind of shit, and he's, like, sometimes you can be walking for miles to try to find a way across, and I'm gonna do this, and he, like, found a way to get across, like, real hard, or, like, went all the way along it. Then someone's actually gone to the location and directly where they filmed, it's only like the tiniest fissure and there was a walk across it straight easily.
Maybe there's a possum or something.
No, there was someone.
But
here,
wasn't there a thing with like Survivor as well where they apparently would stay in hotels each night or something?
It's been kind of a night.
Many of them
you
would. High school teacher for sociology would attest to that. His nephew, we all knew, like, his nephew was, he came like second or third in the Australian Survivor, one of the seasons. But yeah, he heard that from him.
Yeah, right.
Like, they would. Yeah, like, they would still go to hotels and shit. It wasn't quite all real.
What?
Yes, what? Help.
Did you get, like, stabbed in the shoulder or something?
What?
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
What's she doing? Like, fucking find the wound and patch it, bro. What?
Help him!
Clearly, help.
Help him.
Was he in the shoulder, like, or was it the neck?
Find the wound, bro. Fucking pressure.
Well, the back of his head. Oh shit.
What? You just drop him?
No.
She did.
Oh,
whoa.
Shit.
It's the policeman!
Yeah, must oh. be. Yep, there we go.
Yep.
Can't have you finding out about my nephew.
Alright. Game
20
over.
Bucks. The monster turns them. He's like, I honestly think that he knows some secret about this place, and he's actually trying to protect people.
Maybe.
I betcha. I see it coming.
He just breaks out in a song.
Yeah. Starts dancing, yeah.
Don't ever come here.
I wanna kill teenagers. As a cop, it's been my dream.
It kind of sounds like it could very easily go into like an Austin Powers sort of, like James Bond opening.
I was more, I was more thinking of the end of 40-Year-Old Virgin.
Yeah.
The age of Aquarius.
That's the end of the game. That's crazy, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Clearly,
done it.
That was him. That was the quarry.
The end.
Bro,
done
you
it.
Can see the projection lines.
Kills again.
I haven't even seen a quarry yet.
I'm guessing those two aren't like the main cast. That's just the
probably not there.
Yeah.
Unless we.
That's a cool intro, man. That's a really cool intro to the game.
Now we need to know. We look out for policemen and poopers.
The poop man.